Russia warns North Korea entering hot phase as armies surround Kim Jong-un. Russia has warned that tensions over North Korea are entering a hot phase as military exercises ramp up on the peninsula. Foreign Minister Sergei Lavrov made the stark statement during talks with foreign ministers from India and China. He said all three countries did not want tensions on the Korean peninsula to escalate any further. Lavrov told reporters, "We shared our opinions regarding the situation on the Korean peninsula that remains extremely tense. We pointed to the absence of an alternative to the solution of the specified problem solely by political and diplomatic means, in line with the Russian-Chinese roadmap." It comes as the U.S., South Korea and Japan begin a two-day exercise to practice tracking missiles. Russian Chief of the General Staff of the Armed Forces Valery Gerasimov said it will only increase the likelihood of war. He said, "Carrying out military training in regions surrounding North Korea will only heighten hysteria and make the situation unstable." China has also repeatedly called for an end to the exercises, which North Korea sees as a preparation for invasion. Military drills were stepped up after tyrant Kim Jong-un fired his latest missile into Japanese waters last month. He bragged it was capable of hitting the U.S. mainland and that the Hermit Kingdom's nuclear program was complete. North Korea's next step is thought to be a massive nuclear missile test over the Pacific, dubbed the Judge Bird. Named by analysts in reference to U.S. nuke the frigate Bird, the weapon would launch from North Korea and fly over Japan before exploding over the Pacific. Such a test would be an unprecedented step for Kim, and would prove he had a fully operational missile capable of carrying a nuclear warhead to detonation. One expert told Daily Star Online this would cross a red line for U.S. President Donald Trump and trigger nuclear war.